Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition with Tian. Well, today I have a happy and also a sad news. Which news you guys want to listen to first? Most will choose the sad one first, right? But nope, I'm not that kind of person. So let's go with the happy ones first. Now, look at my inventory. What do you see, guys? We have got 6 diamonds. That is our first diamonds. Those are our first diamonds on this map, which is super happy. Because we can at least make an enchanting table now. Yep, which we will do later. Yep, but the sad news is I've recorded that moment when I found my first diamond on this map, but the video was just somehow deleted. So, deleted video. Nope. Too bad. We missed the moment. Okay. So I'm just back from a mining trip, as you guys can see. What I want to do now is to grab our furnaces and build an auto smeltery pretty quick here. So let me see. We need some hoppers and let me see. I think at least 4. So we need 4 chests. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And it's 5 iron for each, so 20. Let's see if I got my maths correct. Yeah. 3 and 4. Okay. Do we have more wood? Nah, I'll probably chop down some trees later. No wood. It's so hard to get wood in the desert, right? That's why we built that tree farm. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more chests. And that's all the wood. And where should we build it? It will be temporary because I really want to build like a super fast smeltery later. But yeah, so this is about our house, right? Like this way through. So let's not build there yet. And this is our mob system, so maybe not. So yep, this plain wall or something. But when you go up, it's actually a lot more to see. This is quite a big hill, to be honest. We could build something interesting here later. Oops, I did that again. Come on. Are you serious? But for now, I don't have any plans for you guys, so if you guys. And so, let's start building it. I have a rough plan, so 4 times do dig 2 times 2 hole and chest. I think we'll face it this way. 4 chests, 4 hoppers on the back, and let me see. 4 furnaces and oh, you know what? We need 4 more. Okay, I failed my maths so early here. Four chests, more iron. And more chests. Oh, I guess I've used up the last of my wood. Oh well. Chest? Nope, not there. No, not here too. Come on. Don't be kidding. Chest. And that should be it. Let's grab our few. One stack. And maybe, let me see. The sapling we get from the tree farm may actually be our source of fuel. Now that I think of it, it is quite cheap, and it's, no, not there, and it's worth it. Since we can get unlimited saplings from our farm, and let me see. I want, see, double the hoppers, double the furnace, double the speed. So the hoppers here will evenly distribute the things in this chest. As you see, they go down by 2 instead of 1 because they are going into 2 furnaces at the same time. And anything smelted will be here. Okay. And do I have any more gold? Nope. Not in that chest. And nope. So 11 gold. Nah. Not to waste that thing. Split it in. And maybe smelt some glass. Yeah. Because we will need a lot of glass when we build the mob system. Yep, so that's melt up every glass, every sand we have. Yep, things are going in. Great. Okay, let's make our sand redstone into blocks and put them into this chest. And no, why do I do that? Why did I do that? And I have 2 more iron pickaxes in my inventory. I could use them up because we are getting a diamond pickaxe, guys. We are getting a diamond pickaxe. And then our first diamond tool. Yay. Okay, whatever. I'm going to keep it first and I'll go find some lava. As you see, I have 2 here. So let me think, where should I put down this bucket? Oh wait, do I even have a source of water? There's a river down here. Oh yeah, okay. We need an infinite sword too. So why can't I put that thing down? So let's put the lava down here for now. Grab some water. Be careful not to step into the lava pool we just made. And maybe as an infinite water source here, and let's make some obsidian. Noise. Okay, let's put this back and grab our diamond pick. and start mining this juicy obsidian. I need more lava though, so I will go and find more, and when I'm done, I'll check back with you guys. Mining obsidian is, and would you look at this, a lava pool just by a plains. Well, let's try to get all the obsidian we can, I guess. Yeah, I'll do. Yep, goodbye, lava. Is there anything down there, I wonder? Maybe like one more layer of lava? Nope. Good. Okay, I'm gonna sneak though, just in case. You never know what is underneath you. So, don't dig straight down, or otherwise you may fall into lava pools or deep caverns, ravines, who knows. Yep, like that. But other than that, mining straight down is, whoa, that was unexpected too. So there's a lava down here. Yep, expected. Okay, so yeah guys, I'm going to collect all the obsidian I can, because it would be too boring to put this whole thing up in the video. So see you then. And that is 28 obsidian before my patience run out. It takes so long to mine a block of obsidian, you know. Well, anyways, on the way back, I grabbed some acacia saplings and some birch saplings. So I'm going to plant the birch ones down, because we need some birch planks to finish up this farm here. So replace these all with birch saplings. Oh, there's one laying on the ground. And that's it. So the acacia ones, because of the, yeah, just because acacia trees are irregular. Oh, zombie. They're irregular, so it's hard to just even make a farm of it. So I'll put them into storage now, because they're useless. Well, anyway, what was I thinking? Oh yeah, let's plant some sugar canes to grow them, since we can. I saw a husk there. So put every junk into this birch wood. And can he see me? Now you gave me hunger. So we've got obsidian guys, and what we are going to do is to go to the Nether today. Yay. Okay. Yep, let's build a portal. And where should we put it? Maybe here? I don't know. Well, everything is temporary for now, but I don't really want to remove this portal, because mining obsidian will take such a long time. Oh wow. Okay, wait. Let's do this trick.
Put a torch and pew pew pew. My tools are wearing out too, so I'm gonna be careful. Oh, I feel my meds. 2 more obsidian, please. Yep. Okay, and that's the basic frame done. Put cobble on the sides just to make it look nicer. Ugh, why can't I place blocks today? Get rid of that one, get rid of this one, light it up. Okay, the last thing we need is some flint and steel. I got 2 flint and this thing, flint and steel. Nice. Okay, so our first time to the Nether. Let's go. It's probably going to load for a while. Oh, it's so laggy. You see the frame rate just drop. Okay, it's getting less laggy. And here we are, in the Nether. No, why did I just do that? Okay. Frame rate is dropping, 15. Is it going to go up? Yeah, 28, 44, okay. It's slowly recovering. And this is our Nether, which I don't think is a good one because this is an overhang. Oh wow, we are on an overhang, right? Some quartz, yeah, nice. Some pigment. Let's hope we don't hit that guy. Oh wow, it's so laggy. Yeah, I don't see anything interesting nearby. Lag again. Can I remember the way to go back to the portal? Okay, still laggy. Lava and oh, look at that lava fall. Yeah, and you see that? That is also a lava fall, I think, but a very huge one. Well, anyway, yeah, the Nether isn't interesting. This one, yeah. So let's try blocking these things or scoop them up. Okay, I'm gonna sneak and build my way up. Okay, here we are. And grab it. Yeah. Just for safety reasons, I don't want these 2 lava piles be hanging around. Okay, that's one done, and that is going to be a tricky one. I don't really have the blocks to pop up there. But I can do this, right? Okay, go around and do this. Yep, make it safe. Ooh, laggy. And yeah, this is much more safer. I see some glowstone up there. Don't mind if I take them. Ooh, glowstone dust. Dun, dun. Oh, there goes the pig. Nah. We use up our tools here, why not? So that we can get a new one. Okay. Ooh, that's a lot. Damn it. Now, okay, we have 50 in our inventory. More than a stack. Ooh, that was scary. And pick. Glad I have some extra ones. Oops. Yep, we got it. And that was a stack and a half. Glowstone dust. Yeah, some quartz, why not, just for the XP. Yeah, we'll need to enchant soon. Yep, XP, and some mushrooms. Why not check some things down here. Another lava thingy? Not much. Yeah. There's nothing much here. Ah, dang. Dang, this is a very bad nether. Going to be hard for us to find a fortress. Now that I think of it. And where am I? Back to the overworld. Yeah. So, one more lava bucket. Yeah, let's clean up this mess. And looks like it has been done, our smelting. Yeah, over a stack of iron, 11 gold, and some random junk there. Okay, let's see. Let's grab this. This and put all of our treasures into this chest. 1, 2. Gold, lapis, diamonds, and iron. Yep. Okay, that's sleep. And, oh, I saw you, sneaky guy. Let's see. We really need a bow. So, why is there a random torch there? Okay. Let's craft a bow. Yay. Our first bow. And some arrows. Okay, let's drop up this, and this glowstone dust. Yep. Let's practice our archery skills on that husk. Oh. What? That was a huge lag spike. Hit and no, he's gone. He's there. Okay, he saw us. Two. Done. Nice. Okay. So let me see. Should we put our nether portal here? Nah, I think it's fine. Yeah. So, okay, let's do the last thing for today. And that is create an enchanting table. Let me see. So we need some paper. And oh, we need two leather. Or do we need only one book? Yeah, we only need one. And enchanting table. Wow. I'm so excited. Okay, where should we put this? Where should we put this? Maybe here for now. What do we have? Might be unfortunate. Like garbage. Power 1. I'm breaking power 1. Efficiency. No. All garbage. Yeah, never mind. Let's craft up all the books we can. Wait. How many leather? 30. So... do this and yeah, we got other books and we need some wood. Yeah, okay, so some planks and bookshelves. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, so let me see. We'll have one here, yeah, that's all we can afford. Fire protection, efficiency, no. Silk touch! Silk touch! I'm getting that for 13 levels. Are you kidding me? Silk touch. Wow, our first enchanted thingy. An efficiency tree for 13 levels. That's unbelievable. Man. That's so cheap. That's so cheap. Oh my gosh. Efficiency tree and silk touch. I'm breaking silk touch for 8 levels. What is going on? Has Mojang changed silk touch to be super cheap? I don't know, because the last time I got a silk touch pick, it was like 30 levels. Oh my gosh. I can't believe this. Well, anyways, so today we explored the Nether and we got some furnace doing, and yeah, it's a pretty normal episode, but next episode we will start building our mob farm. Our mob farm, yeah. So, the next episode is a huge one. So, I'll see you in the next one. We got an amazing pick today, even. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. As always, I'll be back in the next one. Goodbye.